I'll be waiting for you guys to the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Last one washes Rav's cars. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lina Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah. I am liking how she sounds, Rav.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
Party?
Practice.
Let's roll.
Rav, the kick on this thing is out of this world.
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has doubled that horsepower.
Rav's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time for the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you gonna do when we make bank?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like new, then put together the best drift build in Fortune's back. Jess, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
See, Tyler? Easy.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about!
How about you?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Aces.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
Wasn't all that. Maybe who I am.
My point exactly.
Relax, Lina. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, bro?
Yeah, where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah! Not bad, bro. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
How so?
Baby bird's learning to fly. I think so proud.
Till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you into the driver's seat in this race. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Time to make us some money.
We got this, guys.
Paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1,500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
Whoa, the power and torque on this thing. Rav's souped up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
Mac, I'm coming up on the rendezvous. You better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just line her up and floor it. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff!
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
All units be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, work. Install Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
What picking up the stock. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
He mad?
Oh, he mad. Racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice with me.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Rav.
The street racers are here. I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rav tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops.
But go!
Hi, what are you doing?
Drawing the cops away.
That's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Rav's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you've got to hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards. Come at me. Come at me.
Cops, straight ahead. Take a right. Hard right, then a left at the next corner.
Now head westbound to Mario.
Copy, your subject traveling westbound to Mario. Keep going towards the spillway.
Where are you going?
Doesn't matter. Is Rav okay?
I'm not so tired.
You'll make it.
Of course you will. It has to be.
Come on, man.
Now head southbound, heading southbound west. Copy. Heading southbound, heading southbound west.
excellent work, Jess.
You're doing good, Ty, but now's not the time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
They're boxing me in.
Get out of there, Ty!
Where's the car?
Lina Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Weir's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! It's real nice.
Let's see how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested. Kick it up a notch.
Hey, Tyler! The boss doesn't pay you to just mess around, man. Yes, you really don't want this job, huh?
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heights fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Millers had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAlister's driving for the house today. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Rav. Do you think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Varro. What the hell?
Clock's ticking, Weir. You sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
Great chat.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler? Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out. If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty. Okay, Ty. Time to go home. Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit. Tyler.
Hey, bad news, bro. Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that Jag.
Okay, I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made the money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racers. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? 'Tis the season of speed. The Outlaw's rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaw's rush? Yeah, as if. It's Ty. How about those street races? Give me the number. Hope you enjoyed being on top, Lina. Your race rigging business ends tonight.
This is it. Welcome to the big time. Hope you like your new ride. Your code name is Sidewinder. Stay on this channel and do what the boss tells you, and she'll make it worth your while.
Sidewinder. Got it.
House racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time is Navarro. Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I say when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business.
Kingsnake, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let Kingsnake win this.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Stay behind the lead, Sidewinder. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro.
Tyler Morgan?
What is it, Weir?
Okay, enjoy the wind, but remember, I need you alive.
Gig's up, Lina.
Your little stunt cost a lot of people a lot of money, Tyler. You just messed with the house. We run this city, streets included. Every race, every midnight run, every off-road rally. And the house always wins.
Well, not tonight it didn't.
Mr. Navarro, we can't do this here.
I'll see you around.
Make sure he never gets home.
Bring Morgan to me. Do not let him get away. Understood?
Consider it done.
Oh, you magnificent idiot. The house is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No, not good. Bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers, send me.
Oh, Tyler, you could have been somebody. And now that you've crossed me...
You crossed us, Navarro. I'm just getting started.
City's best racer, yet so naive. There's a reason you were the perfect mark.
Come on, man.
You have nowhere to run. The stakes are too high to leave anything to chance anymore.
Racing's never about chance. That's why you have to rig it. Come on, man.
We got him.
Prove it! Sorry, I'm busy dodging a bunch of pissed off thugs.
Don't apologize. Get rid of them.
Lost him.
Good. I'm sending you my location.
Almost there.
Yeah, about time. We've got a lot to do.
I took care of it. No bookie's gonna trust Navarro after tonight.
Is that what you think? Ha ha! You're adorable! Her boss owns them all, Tyler. She doesn't need their trust.
I'll find a way.
Yeah, there is a way. Me.
Imagine a city where risk is an illusion and every bet is rigged. That's what the house wants, and they'll stop at nothing until they get it.
I'm a street racer. This has nothing to do with me.
What? No. This has everything to do with you. Everything. Their leader is called the Collector, and he's got one addiction. Cars. You ever heard of the Outlaws Rush?
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is, and the house is gonna rig it. High rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes a cut from it all. Tonight was just a test run, and your little stunt gave me an idea.
Oh?
Look, I've seen you drive. You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you in. Win the Outlaws Rush, and the house and Navarro come crashing down.
Bring down the house?
Yeah.
Not my fight. Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right? Then this is your fight. What do you think they'll come for next?
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home and think this over.
Morgan, you bastard! They know I gave you their number. I vouched for you! Guys like you and me, we just speed bumps to them, man. They chase after street gangs out of town because they want to play ball. You think they're gonna be scared of you?
They should be.
Tonight, Navarro. Instead, you disappointed a lot of people. Mind explaining this?
It's already taken care of.
Weir.
Let's do this.
Good. Good, good, good. You're gonna need a crew.
Five-star ride, mate. See ya. Focus, Mac. Gotta get through this. Find your smile. Hey! Hush Puppy! Big fan of your channel.
It's Hash Tiger?
Yeah.
Tiger selfie!
No, here we go. No, man.
Rawr! Come on, big roar! Rawr!
Roar.
Epic.
Get in the car. Is this?
Hash Tiger here live from the Hashmobile with the Driftmeister Mac McAlister. Give us the 411 on drifting, Mac.
Right. It's simple, really. Just get to a high speed, then steer hard. Here, check it out.
Tiger selfie!
And there you have it.
Go again, but like, really go hard.
Look,
I don't wanna...
Customer's always right.
Fine. You know what? We'll go to my favorite drift run. Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting when you bought it.
Duh. Where'd you learn to drive like that anyway?
London. I ran with a crew from Hackney that boosted cars when I was young and stupid. I learned to drift corners for speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG, fam.
Please don't say that.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
Nah, man, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs, muscle cars, and open roads, mate. Perfect place for a fresh start.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yup. Some of us have all the luck.
Any advanced drifting tips for the Tiger Cubs listening? Do you have, like, a drift button or something?
Yep. That's it. Just press the drift button. There. Real music. This might get a little intense, Tiger. You better not get sick.
Are you kidding? I play lots of racing games. This isn't as awesome as I thought it would be.
I'm just getting started, right? Okay, I can do this.
I'm bored.
Fine, you know what? No more holding back.
This was a bad idea.
You said go hard. Customer's always right, remember? My bad. Can't touch my skills.
Stop the car. Stop the car!
Whoa, 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 whoa! So, hush puppy. Hard enough for you? Is that you, bro?
Hey, Mac, Captain. It's been a while.
It's been a rough 6 months without the old crew.
You're telling me. Mac, I have a job in mind.
You off the leash? You know I'm always down.
Just like that. You're bored, aren't you?
So bored, mate. Is Jess on it, too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, Mac. Did you get a shot of me puking?
Work faster.
Okay, vault's open. I'm in. Jimmy, cover me and watch for guards. Look at this hall.
You guys are late. I hate waiting.
What? Lady, we're in the middle of a robbery here.
Ah! Jimmy! Damn it, we gotta get out of here.
Just so we're clear, you're paying for two extractions, no matter who makes it out alive.
Damn it! Okay, I know a guy. Hold on!
We're not gonna make it!
Oh, come on. This is just a bit of fun.
All patrols be advised. Possible robbery at the casino district. Sending units to investigate.
Miller!
You're doing this now?
Jess, it's Tyler. You got a minute?
Tyler? Hey! Stay on the tarp. If you bleed on the seat, I swear to God. Hey, Ty, really not a great time. Sorry.
Jess, wait. I got a plan.
6 months later and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jess, I...
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
confirm robbery in Casino District. Vehicle is a black Audi. One subject with possible GSW. Last seen heading north on Coolidge Street.
Pass 35, confirm control. On the lookout.
God damn it, Tyler. I told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the hell, Tyler?
Let me talk to her. Hey, Jess.
Mac? Ty must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggles.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I were you. He wants to take on Lina.
Lina? She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. I'm out.
How far?
Cut the waterworks. We're almost there.
Damn! You're already? You really are an escape artist.
It's what you paid me for. Tell the guy Jess sent you. He'll patch you up.
Suspect last seen in black Audi. Radio in with location.
Adam 35 with the possible match on North Carson Street.
Copy that. Sending additional units.
Put Mac on.
Look, Jess, this plan is foolproof. All we need is your...
Ty, Lina and the house. Put Mac on.
Can't help yourself, can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man, it's mad. Cop chases, stunts, crazy heist. Nothing up your alley.
Lina alone screwed us 6 months ago. Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
It'll be different this time. With the three of us, we could do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Come back, Jess. Let's do this.
Tell him I'll think about it.
Last seen heading northbound to Liberty Desert.
1 out of 13 on route. Adam 13 to control. I located the black Audi. Show me in pursuit. Requesting backup.
Copy that. Sending additional units your way.
I built this ride just for you boys. Let's dance. So, about this stupid plan of yours.
It's not... Yeah?
Let's meet. Where are you?
This is the dumbest plan I ever heard. I left the game because of crap like this.
The best crew in town always gets a racer in the rush. So all we have to do is beat all the Silver Rock Street Leagues and I'm in. Mac will handle the off-road and drift. I'll do the rest.
What about the house? They control every dirty deal in town.
Oh, that's where you come in. They'll have a bulletproof setup. Talk to your underworld contacts, figure out what it is, then we take it out.
So, win the race, watch the house burn while we count our piles of cash.
Simple.
Fame, fortune. Lina Navarro getting what she deserves. You idiots are gonna get yourselves killed without me. Guess I'm in.
Yes! Rav? You know we can't pull this off without our master engineer.
You're so full of it. If you're that desperate, I'm in as well, and you can use my garage, but there are a few conditions. First...
Whoa! The crew's back together, baby!
Serenity, no. Either of you fools even have a car?
I sort of lost mine. It's a long story.
Seriously? There are cars in the back. Clients who never paid. I'm surrounded by...
Good old 87 Buick GNX. Now there's a badass car. This one, the Mach 1 Golf. The S2000 Honda's homage to the roadsters of the 60s.
Good choice. Nothing compared to my rides, but it'll do.
I thought all you did was tune them up.
All right, you just earned yourself an ass-kicking. How'd you like that 0 to 60?
Not bad. Let's see if it's enough to keep you in the lead. She double-crossed us, Rav. You don't want to see her stopped?
Man, I'd still give anything to see what's under the hood of that Koenigsegg. But I'm done being angry. I found my peace.
Well, I'm happy for you, I guess. You're not holding back, are you? Please don't hold back.
Oh, I won't. This won't end with Navarro, right? You know who she works for, what she represents. No one has ever gone up against the house and won, you know that.
First time for everything. Guess it's back to the garage with you. Skill always wins over raw power. Hey, Mac, where'd you two disappear to?
Rav didn't have what I needed. We're off to the dealership to find me some off-road wheels.
Word.
Aw, yeah.
You good for this? I can lend you some money.
Nah, sis, I'm good. I pulled out my savings.
Which one are you going for, Mac?
The WR.
Looks like I can walk faster than that thing.
Ouch! It's okay, baby. She didn't mean it. Now, I have to kick your ass. Race to the airfield?
take the streets, I'll take off-road. See you slow then.
Why are you really doing this, Mac?
What do you mean? We get a mega payoff and get to kick Navarro's ass. What's not to like?
I know you, Mac. It's not that simple. Ty's on a personal crusade, but that's not you.
Straight talk, Jess. After we split, I had nothing. Doing odd jobs for cash. And sometimes, that meant the house.
You took a gamble and lost. You did what you had to do.
Coming to America's been one big wager. Besides, it's not gambling if you know you're gonna win. You got your own thing, Jess. You don't need us. Why are you in?
Someone's gotta watch out for Ty. Taking on the street leagues to get into an impossible race? He's angry and fixated on Navarro, and he's going to need us.
So you think we got a chance?
After it all went down, we didn't hear from him for 6 months. If he's back, he believes he can win. And I'm not letting a brother go to war alone.
Ah, I knew it. You missed us.
Look, Mac, I'll support you guys as long as you're not idiots. I'm in it for you two, not the thrills.
I know you, Jess. You won't be able to help yourself. Aw, yeah!
I'll admit, I didn't think you could pull it off.
Ha! You don't win anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the roads, thank you very much.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Nice ride you got there, Mac. Why don't you bring her around to the garage?
Be right there.
I've cleared up this space for you three. Feel free to leave your cars here, tune them up, paint them, work on your style. Why don't you try a bit of upgrading first? See if you can get some extra performance out of those cars. I have a few parts lying around the shop. Just put everything back where you found it. Understood? This is where the magic happens. The more you do out there, the more you can get in here to make your ride sing. Style is expression.
What do you got, Rav?
I know of two leagues worth your time out here in the desert. This one is a racing league called the Graveyard Shift, led by La Katrina. Bunch of kids with a death wish and a taste for the dramatic. Mac, second league's for you. League 73, an off-road crew led by some bastard named Udo. Lately, they've taken to racing around the airfield and smashing up my prototypes.
Okay, Mac.
First we take on some league races, then we challenge the bosses one-on-one.
Should start earning us the rep we need to enter the Outlaws' rush.
Speed racers, this is your curator. The streets whisper of opportunity and danger. 2 nights ago, an unknown racer took first place in the Boomville race. Rumor has it that's not the outcome some people wanted. And a local racer codenamed King Snake ended the night race into the hospital in an ambulance. To the winner, the streets say to you, ride free, ride proud, and check your blind spots.
Damn, these guys don't mess around.
Fly down the highway at 100 miles an hour. Every decision is life and death. I am La Katrina, and this is the graveyard shift. The gringo who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
Órale! Time to dance with death.
Gotta stay ahead.
I have heard of you. You got taken out a few months back.
That was then.
And what is now, Wei?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Lo siento, Wei. You have no chance.
We'll see about that.
This is your curator. Fortune Valley's history is filled with legendary feats of daring and speed, some even dating back to the city's bootlegger days. I have a mission for you, racers. Find these spots and beat those records for me. Write your own legend in the annals of the valley. Show me you've got what it takes.
To ask you, why did he disappear for 6 months?
I told you the gambler wouldn't let me.
Come on, Ty. We both know that's bull. What's the real reason?
I had to make it right before I faced you guys. Then I realized I couldn't do it alone.
I see. Thank.
Got this. Racking up the wins. time. This is when the streets come to life. There's a newbie racer. Might teach him a thing or two. Keep it up. Again, La Katrina.
They told me you had gone south, Morgan. This fire. It's a pleasant surprise. Think you can keep it up?
Ask Lina Navarro.
Not many people can get under her skin like you did. What did you do, mijo?
She thinks she can rig races in Fortune Valley. I unrigged one for her.
I need you to settle an argument between Jess and me. What's...
Miles outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. Leak 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. You're Hash Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No. Better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk.
Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. It's showtime. Taking that. I gotta say, first is feeling great.
Damn it, Mac! I have enough trouble keeping these kids off the airfield as it is! Don't encourage them!
I gotta do this right, I'm sorry!
You're not goddamn sorry!
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever, just kick their ass me, alright? Terrible.
Honorable job, fresh meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, bruv. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke. League 73, listen up. Udo here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me. Can't let up now.
So, selfie boy, seems you're not all flash. Is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Ah, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time. Let's go! Taking the lead, don't try and stop me. Finish line's coming up. Let's go. Close.
Hey, Ty, quick favor?
Sure.
Next time you're headed to the airfield, can you stop at the next gas and grab me a few gas burgers?
Jess, that stuff's junk.
I know.
I wouldn't be surprised if there was oil in that damn sauce. Tastes like it, too.
Just this one time, okay? Promise.
Okay, fine.
Yes.
Tracks in flight.
Thank you. Welcome to the tune-up shop. Here you can buy new speed cards or trade in part tokens for a chance at that perfect upgrade.
This won't stop me.
No more playing nice. Bury this loser in the dirt.
Yap, yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning. Gonna crush this.
Thank you.
place, baby. Here I come. Road left. Let's do this. Hey, that lead is mine. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
People might start thinking you're a legit off-road racer. Time I put that ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what, beat me and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place. Hope you're ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Hope you're ready for this.
Let's go, fresh meat! When I learned you wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
Yeah, baby. Is the weather different back there? Is it a different time zone? Please, Udo, tell me how I'm all talk again.
Shut up and drive! a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality is a little less glamorous. To the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real? Know what? I am taking a selfie to celebrate this.
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it. See you around, fresh meat. We'll be here if you want a challenge.
Rav, I might know where to find a 240Z body.
Excellent. Bring it to the garage if you find it. With the right parts, you might be able to fix it up.
Also, the League 73 boys will leave you alone from now on.
You're the man, Mac.
should have a look around. There might be a useful part around here. Is that from a Nissan 240Z? Ha, score! Let's go! I'm already thinking about the next race. Yes! Let's go!
You might have beaten her once, but Nassim's not one to back down. Get ready for next time.
and you... You, me, and the road. Let's go. I'm not even trying. Yes! All day!
Belle may have a sweet name, but she has a mean streak like you wouldn't believe. Get ready for a real fight.
Hope you're ready for a showdown! Yes! Let's go!
Ha! You just pissed El Coco way off! Nice going! Good luck taking any more wins against him!
This roaming racer smells like fresh meat. Check out that ride. You a racer? Then let's race. While you're back there, can you clean my rear window? Ha! Blacktacular! Let's do this! Is the weather different back there? Is it a different time zone? Magnificent! You think you could take me? You, me, and the road. Let's go. no stopping me. Yo, let's go, bruv. Just a scratch. You're wearing a seatbelt. I can't let up now. Best? I'm the best. Is the weather different back there? Is it a different time zone? I'm sorry. Did you think you had a chance?
Just a little dent. Hold the lead tight. Another win.
Here thinks he's back in the game, y'all. How about we give that new confidence a proper burial?
You're welcome to try. Keep it up.
Again.
When do I race you?
Beat my crew in the next race. Then we talk.
Thank you.
gotta keep it up. Racking up the wins. Got this. Crushed it.
Gotta stay ahead. Still got this. Yes. That's how it's done.
it up. That's how it's done. Back in. Stay focused. Okay.
racking up the wins.
Earned your turn against me, Morgan. Tell you what, show me some fire, and I'll even throw in a powerful corpse.
You mean a derelict? Where is it?
Beat me, and I'll show you. Morgan, I'm not gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Órale, güero! Bailemos!
Payback.
That's where the fire is from.
Adios, amiga.
Spanish sounds so ugly coming out of your mouth.
The house is gonna come after you too someday, you know.
They're city rats. Nothing for them out here. They'll leave us alone.
Navarro won't stop at the city. I know it. You were serious about betting that derelict?
Yes, but you have to race me like your life depends on it.
that thing?
Just a bit of fun, you know? My family owns a funeral home. We all have our brands, verdad?
Just gotta hold on to first place a little bit longer. Too slow, La Katrina. You lose.
Well fought, Morgan. The dance is yours. Something has changed.
Yeah, it has.
Enjoy the Mustang, Morgan. I'll be seeing you.
It's Ty. Got a lead on an old Mustang body.
Is that so?
Uh-huh. Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shift. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
Tyler.
Well done with the Desert League, kid. See how smooth things go when you do as I say?
Thanks.
Listen, I got something for your crew. Call it an early Christmas present.
What is it?
It's an opportunity to strike at the house. Let's meet. I'll send you the info.
Welcome to my warehouse. Store as many cars as you want here. You can take them out at any time.